Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to some Fallout 4. Let me get out of this. I don't know why I'm not allowed. Okay. For a second, I wasn't allowed to save. But, as you can see, I've spent some time. Well, you probably can't see from there. But I've spent some time building some things. I completed all those Sturgis quests where he wanted me to, like, get water and food. And I built Mama Murphy a chair somewhere. I forget where I put it. I think I put it in this house, actually. Yeah, she's in it right now. And I built this generator. Now, I don't really want to look it up, but I don't know how the fuck to get shit to work. Because I thought I plugged everything in, and this TV's not working. It's probably because there's no TV stations. but I have a switch, and then the pylon, and then the generator. And I'm not a fucking electrician, so I don't know what the fuck else I need. There was conduits in there, and I don't know, man. So if you guys know, let a girl know. I put some Minuteman flags up because it was fun. This is my house now because it has complete walls, somewhat. And it has a nice little painting, and yeah, I tried to make it homey. Put a little kitten picture up there. It's cute. And yeah, Preston's still following me around. And stuff. Scrapped a lot of shit. And I think we're ready to go. Now, I was told I missed some stuff at the Corvega Assembler Plant. And at the Concord. So I'm probably going to have to go back to those places. I don't know where Preston is. There he is. But we found out that the water's not great, so we're gonna not take the water path. Cause that'd probably be for the best. It'd probably be best. What's over here? Can I scrap this shit? Can I scrap these benches? Alright, I'm gonna scrap these picnic tables real quick. I'm gonna store this cram. What about this crap? No? Oh! That's a lot of stuff just off the river here. Give me a minute! Oh, I gotta scrap all this crap. A broken toilet. There was something in that broken toilet. Alright. Alright. I'm just gonna get rid of these trees for some reason. Probably because they're dead. And they're not gonna come back. But I like having them for decoration. What's this? Can't get rid of it. At least I can. How can I can't? Okay, whatever. Alright. Alright, I think we're good. But, yeah, I built some defenses too. I signed some people to some shit. There's a toilet there. I'm not gonna deal with that right now. Doing butcher sorts of things, I guess. So, yeah. Let's make our way back to Concord real quick. And see if I can't loot Gristle's body. And then those are the naked people. The naked person I looted. Enter! Look at my big ass hands holding this little ass pipe pistol. I want out. Alright, cool. Have fun.
Stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
What's wrong with the Commonwealth? People can't see the big picture.
What's the big picture, Preston? Chat!
How are you feeling about things?
The Commonwealth's a lot bigger than I realized.
Okay.
That was it.
That was no nice. Problem. Oh, it's a minute, man! That sucks. Fusion cell. Oh, nuclear cola! Score, Preston! And I found some chalk! We could totally draw some things on the sidewalk. Okay, I think I disintegrated Gristle. Unless he is down here with Death's Claw, which is also gone. What do you say, Preston? Quick save is what I say. Because this could be a Deathclaw arena or something of the like. Anything goes.
Times have changed.
How did this... Let's see where it came in. A large baby bottle! My son was here. I don't like that sound. Activate the chain! Ah! I don't know what would be back there, but I feel like it's... Ah! That was me. Compress and stop making noise. What the fuck is that? Ah! They moved. Can I make him go first? Fuck. I got a Vault Tag lunchbox. I feel like that door was chained for a reason, man. Ah! What is that? Preston, you go. Come here.
Go ahead.
Ah! Why aren't you doing anything, Preston? Why didn't you do it? Oh, my little puppy just came in my room.
This is where that death claw came from. How about Billy? You remember?
Yeah.
The one that attacked you outside the museum.
Yeah, I do. I do remember. I'm interested that you actually had input. Oops. Oh no. You know what? Maybe it's not worth taking with us, Preston. Oh, okay, he's alive. File, aim for the face. Okay, you aim for the face. I forgot what that is. There we go. Oh, I got a hit. Okay. Get it. That's not the face. I don't know where the face is. Press that. I thought it was dead. It wasn't dead. How'd I get up there? It's glitching. Nice one, Preston. Nice. Get out of the way. Oh, I shot you in the leg. I'm sorry. Tech lunchbox. Okay, is there like a is there a quest? Find like all the Multi-Tech lunchboxes or something? Preston, let me jump on your shoulders. There we go. Tap stash. Bunch of drugs. Fantastic. Got a toy alien. Found a toy alien. I did it, Preston. We did what we came down here for. Right?
If you're the kind of person who...
This must not be the same living in Diamond City side that I was on before! Oh god! Aim for the turret, dammit! Oh shit, uh-oh. Did not think that was gonna happen!
I guess Ben found it.
That fast. It's raining now. Let's try this one again. Let's save. Or something horrible happens, just like last time. I thought we know this turret is here, though. I want you to defend. Oops. Slowly loses her ability to aim correctly. You shoot it, Preston! Can you not aim this far away?
Why settle for less than perfection?
You come out.
See that?
Yeah, I did. Preston, I'm shooting at what I saw, but not hitting it. Is he on the ground now?
Yeah, you are.
Easier to hit. You're not hitting me, buddy. Now you are. Done with you, yo! Hey, level up! Forget what he's called. Mysterious Stranger. Duh. There was a door right there the whole time? Oh, jeez. I didn't know that. Fuck you. No, I can hit you back. It hurts more when I hit you. Poor Vega. Oh, look what we got here. Earthbender bubblehead. I'll go down with the ship when you can try to fix it. Fusion cores for the last 10% longer. Sweet. Alright, that's what I mainly came back for. Alright, Mysterious Stranger. What would that be under? Let's see. Is that him? Ah, damn, I need more luck. I need more luck! How much luck do I have? 3? Oh. Alright, I'll get one more luck, and then I can get Mysterious Stranger next time I'll be. Wait, this is not the way I need to go. This is. Would you be? I thought 3Dog was supposed to be in this game. Does he play as someone else? I wonder, because I don't. What? Oh god! Creston, you scared. Oh! God, you scared me. Preston, you coming? Lucky. I almost made you take the stairs. What's up?
Hey.
I'm listening. Hey.
Let's talk.
What are you thinking about?
I wonder what they used to make in here.
Cars. Yeah, I woke him up. I woke him up. I told him to do medical shit.
Protect and serve.
What's up, buddy? Can you hear my...
and serve.
Brad. Radiation. I'm radiated. Help me.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City and you maybe want a adventure or something, yes, you.
This guy on the radio.
The settlement of Sanctuary has been founded.
Talk about us.
Good luck to them with, you know, the whole.
Yeah, you're okay. Thank you.
In other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news.
Oh, they're scared.
The, Minutemen were involved in this.
The Minutemen.
I thought they were kind of done for.
You're done for. Oh. Grognak, how did I miss this last time? Look at that hot cover. In the bosom of the Corsair Queen. Ding dong! That's what he just said. I will take it. Who had detected by? Tractatron? There's the safe! Found it! Where to now? That in Pine's Bluff, we could do that, or we could. And we could start by going to Overland Thunder. You have any more tomatoes that I can steal?
Can't talk now.
You do.
Seems to be growing well.
It does seem to be growing well. Now I can plant more potatoes. What's this blue over here? Why is it blue? Oh yeah, the military signal. I think it's gonna have to wait. I really want to get the Diamond City. Let's go, Preston! Look, there's a boat! We should go on that boat. You ready, Preston? We're going on that boat. No one out here. That's not what I meant to do. What is that? It bled! I can't get in the boat! Damn it. That's my rat away. Good. Some water. Feel great. Purifies water. It's good. It's like I'm going this way. There's a lot of structures over here. What?
look through a magazine, the
mission. No one? Oh, they seen us! What do you got? Something. Behind the tree. I'm safe behind the tree. Do I have any? Fuck y'all. Person. Oh, no, no, no! Did I get an achievement? I should just be running for my life. Is there another vault over there? Hmm. Looks like it. I'm just gonna squat the whole way to Diamond City. Fuck you, Preston. Scared me, asshole. Psst.
What Man. Do you need?
Attack Mrs. Grandma. Parker! Get that next one! Oh god. Oh god. Oh no, 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 no. No, no. I think I need a shotgun. I think I might need a shotgun. Oh, just. Oh, they're irradiating me with a touch. Mrs. Donahue, how dare you, Donahue? How dare Donahue? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Deal with the presence, Mr. Sumner! No, no!
Are you a pistol-packing mama?
Yes.
You are. This song is about you!
Yay! That I can't see, but I can definitely hear it's in on that building. Super mutants. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Okay, I deserve that. What the fuck? Did you see that guy? He jumped like 10 feet in the air twice. Press Tom. What's that? Mr. Codsworth, Mr. Gutsy! Oh, he's a boss. Mr. Gutsy's a boss, dude, you gotta kill him! Oh god! Oh, who's that? You got it, you deal with it then, man. I don't got shit. He's killing me. Sugar cold poison them in my mouth. Oh god, I need to reload. Stop it. I don't like this laser aiming system. Shit. It's cheating. Get it, President? I'm gonna circle. I'm gonna. Okay. My kiting is not doing. I mean, he shot my arm off. Pretty sure. Tool kill time. Beat your ass with tool kill, Mr. Betsy. Oh! Shit. How do I use my attack? There we go. That's not what I meant to.
That was the five
no,
stars.
It worked. Oh.
So,
oh! I'm sorry! That's what I don't want to do. Ow! Hi! Don't mind me, you know, just checking it out. Is that Superman? How am I not hitting? Oh, I am. I'm helping. Remember that I help. Am I gonna kill him? Why aren't you shooting me? I'm the threat. You're welcome. What did that sound?
Shit.
Oh, I can pickpocket him while he's fighting for his life. Oh! Whoa! Whatever that was not necessary. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Well, you know what never really runs out of ammo. Where's the next one? I'm sitting this way.
You got to access
Diamond City, Diamond City.
Excuse me.
Nothing to see here.
Shut up.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open.
Diamond City?
Crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Mr. Piper. Sorry.
Piper.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all
lies. He's steamed.
The whole city's in a tizzy.
Tizzy! Tizzy, you hear me?
You're in this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Danny, open up!
I'm not talking to you. Stop looking at me.
You want in the city, right?
Yeah, but I can get in.
Such a what? Who are you?
Shh. Play along. What?
What's
that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month?
No.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right.
I don't have any supply.
Personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on with the bluff.
You're the one that got me wrapped into this. Preston, I did not agree.
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
Yeah.
Oh, the Green Jewel? She's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here. A big wall, some power, working plumbing, school.
What is with your gloves, girl?
What make Diamond City the big monster it is.
There's schools here?
Love it or hate it. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Let's go.
Okay.
Piper.
It's not done. No!
Piper!
No!
Who let you back inside? I told someone to keep that gate shut. You devious!
You can't keep your own gate shut?
Slander. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news?
What?
Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Is one of the foundations of a free society.
Oh,
there you go.
Didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy,
who made you the mayor?
A fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
Told you I had money.
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What do you think? Really?
Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Punch you in the face.
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
That's not what you said. I don't know if I trust this guy. Oh no.
Who would I talk to about finding a missing person?
Well, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security for help.
Don't listen to her.
What? Well,
I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every place that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
One of them.
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well,
yes,
there is one private citizen, Nick Valentine, a detective of sorts.
Sounds awesome.
Specializes in tracking people down, usually for debts or whatnot. Now, I have to get going. I'm sorry, Diamond City Security doesn't have time to help, but I'm sure Mr. Valentine charges a reasonable fee.
Wow. I didn't even ask if they could help. You already said no.
I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security always shrivels away when talk of missing persons comes
up? I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
You have a sister?
I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine? I think I just found my next story.
Me? Me? Oh, you're gonna have a hell of a story. Guess how old I am. 200 and something. Actually, I don't know. Danny, you're the one that fucked up.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
Yes. Yes.
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
Oh, sure it did. Happened so fast you forgot all about basic human decency. Didn't your mother
I couldn't say
to
the truth.
Anyway, welcome to Diamond City and all that. I gotta get back to work.
Do you have a minute?
I'm gonna hit him now. What? What is it, Preston?
When we first met, I admit, I had my doubts about you. But you've done nothing but impress me. You're just who the Minutemen needed to bring us back from the brink.
Really? Thank you.
Why do you care so much what happens to the Minutemen?
When I was a kid, the Minutemen were my heroes. They were the only good guys around, really. When I turned 17, I joined up with Ezra Hollis's company. He was one of the good ones. Really believed in the old-time Minuteman way. We had a few good years there. I felt like I was part of something bigger than me. Like I was really helping make the Commonwealth a better place.
It sounds like you were really making a difference.
I think we were.
I know Good job, Preston.
But obviously it didn't last. I'm sure there was a lot I didn't see or know enough to pay attention to. You know, the politics and rivalries and bad blood between the different groups. I guess General Becker was able to keep a lid on it.
I don't know.
Everyone more
I forget that
17.
I'm new to this whole...
But after he was killed, it all came out in the open.
Thing.
I couldn't believe it at first. These guys were supposed to be Minutemen. They were supposed to put their duty to the people ahead of everything else. You probably think I was pretty naive, huh? I guess I was. Still am, too. Even after everything. I still believe that the Minutemen can be what I always thought they were. The good guys.
They're the good guys.
We are the good guys.
We're doing our best. And a lot of it has to do with your example. So I guess what I'm trying to say is, thanks. Anyway.
I have not done that
I appreciate
that
you
much.
Taking the time to listen.
Try to make my settlers happy.
Anytime, Preston.
Thanks. You probably better get back to it.
Not to be rude, but I'm a bit busy here.
Dude, I wasn't even talking to you. I was talking about Preston. Shut the fuck up. No one cares about you, Danny.
Head on inside.
I will. Whoa. I have your sunglasses.
Hey.
Hey. Sup. Who's this girl? Okay. Where's this go? I don't know where that goes. Let's go this way. Ooh. That wasn't a door. That was an open door loading screen. Open world. Look at this guy.
McDonough has always
been. Oh shit, guys.
I never quite understood why.
Coming to you
why?
From,
How do you know this guy? Why don't you live here? Green. He doesn't like the minivan? Place looks really cool, just like walking into it.
Paper sale.
Diamond City Radio.
Remember down here?
Well, the press is
Piper.
Overloaded. That motor is going that? To go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper? Free paper.
Wow, she totally just ignored your ass.
Grabs you in the night? At least we warned you.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up.
What Institute?
Around.
I don't know if I am.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, lady? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper.
Who are they? Why?
They read up before
they. How do they do that?
You too.
Oh God.
I believe
is everyone crazy?
Thanks.
You are a real
just tell her what she wants to hear.
Den, lady. Everyone who's
what the fuck?
Public occurrences.
This little kid, you don't even know how to spell public. Go to school. Public occurrences. Oh. I didn't know that was a door I could go into. This is your office. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna steal your hot plate. Just kidding. Piper.
Hey, put that back.
Here.
Hey, Piper.
I don't want it. Piper.
Glad you dropped by.
I didn't mean to steal your trash.
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish-out-of-water look. Dead giveaways. So here's the deal.
How many vault dwellers you met?
I want an interview. Your life story in
what?
Print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and,
been here for like
what?
2 days.
I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
What
kind of interview is this going to be?
I ask you who you are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe
load
up a few tough questions and keep it interesting. What do you say?
Load up a few tough questions.
All right, Piper.
Okay.
I'm in.
Good.
Let's do this.
Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
I was frozen. So
my
I'd say cold.
And I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
You are very astute.
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god.
I'm the Avatar.
The woman out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
It's shit.
Can you even compare the two? The world out here? It's not even close to the one I left.
Feeling a little homesick?
No.
Can't say I blame you. Now.
You don't even know. It's 200 years ago.
You came all this way looking for someone. Who is it?
Maybe I shouldn't trust her, but I am going
to. My baby Sean was kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
The parent after the missing child. As heartbreaking today as it ever was. Tell me, do you suspect the Institute's involved?
Fuck, I don't know.
I don't know.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Are you writing this down?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again.
Nice things. Maybe it'll help her out with people and morale in this city.
Thanks. That's everything. Blue. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway.
Yay!
I need to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next.
You know what? Preston, I'm going to take her around for a little bit. That's not what I'm like. Preston. Preston, I would like to talk to you.
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
Sure, let's go.
Let's go.
Piper, you listen to her now. She'll keep you out of trouble.
Out of trouble?
Hey!
Where's the fun in that?
Preston, go back to Sanctuary. Fine, sure. Thank you, Pres. Later, dude. Be safe. Go back there and, like, walk themselves there. Anything, Fred's gonna take stuff from now, so... What is that? A printing press? Okay. Piper's terminal, huh? Ooh! Nice, okay. Oh, you got a red dress! I'm gonna wear the hell out of that red dress! Oh, I can take all your shit now? Oh yeah! Thanks, Piper!